Hey, I'm back for round one, game two on the draw, and I will definitely keep this hand. I have perfect mana, and Seer Visions will find me a good card, hopefully. I have faith. I will keep both these cards, Esper Charm and Repulse. It's possible it can matter the order I put them in face of discard spells. I'm just gonna cast the Void Mage Prodigy. I already have a bunch of three drops, so morphing it's kind of inconvenient. What I could have done there actually was play Reflecting Pool to cast that, and then next turn with Godless Shrine, I could have Esper Charm up. So that was a slight error on my part. This turn. Alright, this turn I'm just gonna play a Plains. Alright, I really wanna find Wrath of God. Alright, just gotta take my licks here. Okay, there's the Lingering Souls. I think that I will counter it, and then if I repulse one of the creatures, I won't be under too much pressure. All right, Diagraph Ghoul. My opponent's deck is quite aggressive. Colonnade this turn, and then I'll just repulse the Legionnaire. Ooh, I'm gonna have to respond to the Hymn. Okay, I drew Wrath, but hopefully it doesn't get taken. All right, lucky me. I imagine my opponent will recast the Legionnaire. All right, that was a very good draw on my part. Wrath. All right, Graveborn Muse is awkward because Shriekma cannot kill it. All right, what I'm gonna do is just pass with all my mana open and threaten a Colonnade block. And if my opponent is bold enough to attack into it, then I'll just draw cards with Esper Charm instead of blocking. Athreos. That's inconvenient, but not the end of the world. Carnophage. All right, looks like my opponent won't be attacking this turn. All right, I will draw two cards. I'm not in the business of mind rotting at this point. Ooh, Treachery was a good draw. It's a little bit risky to play Treachery, but I think that I have to. All right, I'm gonna Treachery the Graveborn Muse. It will threaten my life total a little bit, but I'm not that scared. You can't be scared of everything. And then I'm just gonna Colonnade, bash my opponent, and still have Remand up. I'm not gonna be paying life if I eat the Carnophage. I'm just gonna let it go back to my opponent's hand. Can't afford to pay the life. All right, my opponent's down to 10, which is really near death. Linvala is fine. I can Shriekma that. I'll save Remand for something else. Okay, Exalted Angel was a good draw. On second thought, I probably should have just remanded the Limbala, but whatever. I'm at this position now. Okay, I'm just gonna cast the Shriek Maw for its full cost. Kill the Linvala and just let it go back. I can't afford to pay the life. And then I will attack. Yeah, my opponent will block and just get it back. That's fine with me. It ties up his or her mana base a little bit. Right, I'll remand that. And I have nearly lethal next turn. Alright, Hypnotic Spectre. That's fine with me. Ooh, Condescend was the perfect draw. Now I don't need to live in fear anymore. Alright, my opponent's gonna have to trade with the Shriek Maw and go down to three. Okay, I know that my opponent's hand is. I know all three cards: Linvala, Carnophage, and Hypnotic Spectre. So I'm free to just cast the Coral Helm Commander and have Condescend for one. Condescend for one should be enough. And it even counters a top deck Sorin's Vengeance or something. I don't need to be fearful of a land. Okay, that's all fine. I still have lethal. Let's see. If I attack with everything, my opponent will chump block the Colonnade and the Graveborn Muse and go down to one. Kind of annoying. All right, the Thalia has to resolve. All right, I don't think I can lose this game. I'm just trying to play very conservatively. All right, I should win from here. I just animate the Colonnade and then bounce the Linvala and far. All right, my deck performed very well, round one. Hopefully it continues for the rest. I'll be back.